While the riders complete a victory lap, let's check out the final ranking of the Moto2 race.